right, let's get you 360 slim, girls. This is the hottest, the iconic jean that Iman brings us, and I will tell you there are so many hidden little magic details in these jeans that we will be talking about. But may I just say, $39.95, are you kidding us? Ladies, this is the steal of the century at $39.95 to get this quality, to get the beautiful fit, to get the comfort factor. They are adorable jeans. They can be dressed up, they can be super casual, they're super duper stretchy. They have a built-in mesh panel all through the tummy area, so it helps you hold your tummy in. It also has a mesh panel in the back, so it helps to smooth out the muffin top, helps to lift the booty up. I mean, all the things that we want our jeans to do for us for $39, these are going to do it. And plus, with FlexPay, you can do a $10 bill. $10, we send them home to you. Right now, the good news is we have all the sizes, we have all the colors, which I will walk you through. There's also two choices. I'm wearing boot cut. Well, you can do boot cut or you can do skinny. It's up to you. Boot cut or skinny, we have both choices available and all of these beautiful, beautiful colors that I'll walk you through. Bottom line, guys, get in early. The lines have been jammed. Almost 23,000 have already been spoken for. So they are hot, hot, hot. I hope you get at least one pair. All right, right in the front here, and I do love, there's three colors of blue denim. So there is a lighter denim, there's a lighter wash, there's a medium wash, and there's a dark wash. So let's start with that. The one that I'm holding right here, this is the one that I think we are just calling chambray. So you have a chambray wash, you have a medium wash, and then you have indigo, that dark wash. So if you want the blue denim, and frankly, the blue denim is fabulous. These are gorgeous. From the back, all the extra little shading, all the extra little details, that acid wash, the sanding that they do to create the illusion of a leaner, slimmer leg. I do love that. So those are the three blue denim colors. And remember, you're ordering boot cut, or you're ordering the skinny. So that's the blue. Then we also have this beautiful, I believe we're calling this one the burnt orange, and it is exactly that. It's pumpkin. It is the most beautiful pumpkin color. From there, we take you on to evergreen. This is what Nicole was wearing. Aren't they cute? Love, love, love. Then we have cocoa, which is a rich, beautiful milk chocolate. Then we also have this magic, I think we call this magic purple, purple magic, and it is a violety purple. So it has that beautiful, more leaning more toward the warm purple as opposed to a cool purple. And then in a minute, I'm gonna walk you through this mesh panel that's in here because that is one of the really cool features. Oh, and of course, there's black. And the black is the color that I have on, and everybody needs to get black. I think black has been the number one choice, and that's followed by all the denim colors are also extremely popular. So those are the different choices in color, reminding you you're doing boot cut or you're doing skinny, and then don't forget about this hidden mesh panel. This is the thing, one of the things, you don't feel it. Like, in other words, you just feel like it's helping me hold my tummy in. So if you carry any weight at all through the midsection, you're gonna get a little extra support. They are so comfortable. They're amazingly comfortable. I love this little stretchy mesh panel. And then you can see double buttons here in the back. That continues, that mesh panel continues in the back, smooths out that little muffin top upper hip area. And then there's all these other tricks that she builds into these jeans. And Iman knows the tricks. She worked with the finest designers in the world. She is all about tailoring. She understands the importance of master tailoring to get the perfect fit. So you have little tricks, like right here at the hip area. Look at how it kind of, it's a forward seam on the leg, but see, this is also going to help to provide a beautiful shape and curve to the derriere and lift to the derriere. Wide waistband that's super stretchy, by the way. Lots of nice stretch in that waistband. The pockets are sewn down, that's by design. She doesn't want all that bunchy stuff here. So you have a really nice, smooth front. And this is, there's a little pocket here, but the front pockets are sewn flat. And that is, again, all by design. Iman used to tell us when she would buy trousers, she would have the pockets taken out and sewn flat because she wanted that nice flat front. When we talk to sizing, and I hope we have a sizing chart to share with you, I went up to a size 10. I am normally a medium at HSN, which is an 8-10. In denim at HSN, I'm normally a 6 or an 8. I could have probably worn the 8. They did not have my size back there. But I will say I like a little bit of extra wiggle room, so I am wearing the 10. You can stay true to size, of course, but if you want a little extra wiggle room, you may want to consider going up a size. Otherwise, stay true to size, because they definitely have a lot of beautiful stretch. We'll show them on the girls. We'll talk more about it. This is Carol. She is in her regular size. She is in the 4T, right, Carol?
Yes, absolutely.
4T, and you can see they fit her fabulously. So you girls decide size you need, color you want, and then the other choice you're making is inseam. Do you want petite, average, or tall? The petite is coming in at 27 inches, average is 30 inches, tall is 33 inches. So there is your inseam. So you choose the style you want, the inseam you want, all the choices are there. There's Annette, she's also wearing her true size, fits fabulously. I love it. So ladies, go to your phone, head to hsn.com, order early because we are already starting to get busy, which is exciting. And I can't wait to introduce you to our special fabulous friend, the internationally renowned model, designer, author, entrepreneur, mom, amazing girlfriend, and she's here with us. Hi!
Hi, and I'll add grandma to it.
And grandma! And wow, grandma as well. Well, listen, what a day this has been so far. Already 23,000 pair of your jeans have been ordered, Iman. They are absolutely fabulous. Everybody loves your 360 Slim because they're very special. They are not like any other pant you can put on. They're comfortable. They can be dressy or casual. They're beautiful. I think it's fun, isn't it, to show this every year. We get to do a special on this jean. I think we all wait to add a new color to our wardrobe.
Absolutely, absolutely. And I always say, you know, I always say, just like fries, you cannot have enough denim.
Exactly.
One is not enough.
That's exactly right. Popcorn, exactly. Potato chips, French fries, you need more than one.
Yeah, one is not enough. But what I'm really glad that this is actually, you know, sometimes when you bring something in fashion and it is, we're still home sheltering, you think, oh, will they like it? But because of the comfort level of these denim, this is the perfect time to really get, and I can't even call it an investment because with 4 Flex Pay, you're getting it home for 9 something.
Exactly.
So get it home and see what we're talking about. It is lifting, it's sculpting, it's figure flattering, you know, and all you have to do is really put it on the length you want, the color you want, the size you are, and this will fit you like a glove, like it was custom fitted on your body, regardless whether you're extra small or 4X, it doesn't matter. Trust me when I tell you, it will fit you in the hips, it will fit you in the thighs, it will fit you in the waist, everything will be perfection, perfection, perfection.
Oh, you're so right. I mean, that's the key, is that we all have different body shapes, we all have different body types, but they just mold to you, but they still give you a beautiful shape with all of the tricks that you build into these beautiful, beautiful pants. And that's what I love. You might want to get a denim color and then pick one of the fun fashion colors. Get black if you don't have a great black twill denim pant. This is, the black is great, but I wanted you to see, look at the stretch through the waistband. I mean, this has such comfort, Iman. And again, what I love is that you feel like you could be wearing, you know, your favorite yoga pants, and yet you have the beautiful, just kind of designer details that look like you're wearing a $150 jean, right?
Exactly. I mean, I own like premium denims, $500, $600. And then what happened is that they don't have enough stretch. If you put 1 pound, you can't wear them again.
Right.
And so what I really, and I live in pants. My favorite garment is pants because I like the comfort of it and I like the ease of it. So what I really did was put every trick that I've learned through the years from tailors, because I have a tailor on a speed dial. You know, every of my pants are gone through my tailor so that they look like they were perfect made for me, for my body. And so regardless whether you carry your hips, your weight on your hips and you're small on the waist,
right,
whether or vice versa, it doesn't matter. This will fit you perfection. It is really, it's fit and flattering. And it's elongating, elongates your legs. It makes you look slimmer. And again, the stretch and the fabric. This fabric is beyond, it's so soft.
It is. That you,
like a yoga pant. Like
I can't believe it.
Pant.
This denim is, you're right. It is, you, girls, I wish you could just touch it. It has this satiny, smooth, beautiful, beautiful hand to it. Look at how cute these are. $34. I mean, $39 rather. That's, I mean, $10 on your credit card and you are wearing these beautiful jeans, pants, whatever you want them to be. They can be casual with little sneakers, the way you can see Annette has it on, or you could dress it up with a favorite boot. They're wear now, throw them on right now with your sandals, and then they'll take you right into fall and winter, and then back around into spring. This is a multi-season pant, girls, and for I can't believe they're $39.95. I mean, at $59, they're amazing. At $79, they're amazing. $39 is ridiculous. I bet people are ordering more than one. So I would say this, if you'd like a pair, try them. We are saying true to size unless you want more wiggle room, then you could go up a size. If you're at the high end of your size, if you put on a couple extra pounds, you might want to go up. Otherwise, stay true to your size. All the girls are in their true size and everybody looks fabulous in these jeans. I'm gonna have Nicole weigh in on this too because she also is wearing them and she looks so cute. And bottom line, guys, is this. All you do is call us, log on to hsn.com. If you're new to HSN, if you've not tried our fashions before, Iman, fashion icon extraordinaire, her Global Chic line is one of the most successful lines on television. Women adore Iman and they adore these pieces because Iman knows what a woman wants. She understands a woman's body and a woman's curves. When Iman first came to HSN, she talked about fashion democracy. She said fashion should be for all, not just for a few, not just for people that are super tall and super thin. Fashion should be for everybody. And that's what she has created, a collection that works for all of us. Real women with real bodies and real issues, because that is real life. So that's why we get excited, because these are just for 30, I still can't get over, they're only $39, because they truly are beautiful. I want this color. I love this. This is that beautiful medium wash. Mom, these are so pretty. I love the way you did this denim.
Yes, and it's so soft, because that was the key, because, you know, you want a denim that you can live all year round in it, because the denim is really not for just a particular a season. It's a seasonless garment. So I wanted something that you can wear it now, wear it later, wear it next year, so to speak. Yeah. But, you know, with the price point, it was very important to me when I came to HSN. One of the key reasons that I came to HSN was because that they were able to bring an affordable pricing.
Right.
So that was key. So when you're looking at this and you're saying, well, why is it so cheap? Because of the, you know, buying power of HSN.
Exactly.
You will not find anything like this in the stores. First of all, you won't find it in three lengths. First of all, you won't find it from extra small to 4X. You know, you won't find it in all these colors.
You won't.
So that, yeah, that and
four. And they won't let you take them home for $10, right?
Absolutely.
And wear them for a month and see what you think. I mean, you get to, we'll send them to you for $10 on your credit card, and you can experience for yourself the Iman difference. These are gorgeous. They're 360 slim for a reason. There are tricks built in here, but it's interesting because a lot of slimming jeans, you know, the brands out there in the real world that call themselves slimming jeans, you put them on, Iman, and they feel like armor on your body. You can't breathe. They might make you look slimmer, but you're dying to take them off. These are like, you won't want to take these off. I mean, these are so comfy, you will want to live in them, and yet they're beautiful and they're polished and they're just, they're really fantastic, I think, because you get the slimming effect, but you have, it's not like wearing slim wear, right?
Exactly, exactly. The idea of wearing denim that is tight like like you're wearing a corset at the bottom of your body, it's just unacceptable, because first of all, that's what denim is supposed to be, comfort,
that's right. Right? That's right?
So it's not like a dress that has to be put corseted, you know, on your bust area.
Exactly.
You know, once you have it hard slimming at the bottom, you can't sit. You can't eat. You can't breathe.
Exactly.
It's uncomfortable.
That's exactly right. No, these do not dig in. You can eat, drink, and be merry in these. I do want to introduce everybody because we have Nicole Hickel. She's our newest show host here at HSN. She's joining me today in the green. I love this evergreen. The colors, Iman, are so great. Wait to see Nicole in these. She looks so cute. She has.
Oh, yeah. You know, because I always do denim or black, so I wanted to add a little bit of color. And I must say, we were talking about you can eat and drink. I took these for a test drive, if you would say that, sitting at my desk, finishing up my work. And I mean, can you bend in the jeans that you currently have right now? I mean, it's so soft. Here's the thing for me, Colleen and Iman. This is what got me, and this is why I appreciate so much Iman. That back gap, I can't tell you how many jeans I've tried on and I have that gap, right? So it's very slimming, you know, smoothing with that 360 panel. It's so soft. I'm sold, Colleen and Iman. I'm sold.
No, but look at how great they fit you, because you have a little, you have gorgeous curves, yeah. But look at how they're not gapping
they're
at
not
her waist.
Gapping.
They're giving you beautiful shape.
Right.
Beautiful. It just helps show off your gorgeous curves. I mean, check it out. And you, like me, you said you went up from a 6 to an 8, right?
I did, because unfortunately, quarantine pounds is real. So I had to go up a size. But, you know, it's still such a great fit. I can move so much. I mean, again, I can bend down like this, Colleen. Come
I know.
On. How
Come
many
on.
Denim jeans can do that?
You're right. See, that's what we're talking about. You look so good, but she is absolutely right. That's the bottom line. You know, for those of us, that's it. That's right. Nicole and I, because we put on quarantine pounds, we both went up a size. But if you didn't, stay right where you normally are. But because there's stretch here, that's the beauty of it. I mean, you have the extra stretch, the extra give. You saw, I mean, you would want to exercise in these. They're that comfortable. By the way, I'm being told we have people waiting now to get in, so jump in here, use Express Ordering, get your first pair. If you don't have 360 Slims yet, by all means, you have to try one pair. $10 will send them to you. If you don't like them, for whatever reason, you may return them, no questions asked, but I really think you're going to absolutely adore your new jeans. They're beautiful jeans, they're quality jeans, they have Iman's stamp of approval on them, and she's really perfected it. Because, you know, you could go into a store, right, Iman, you could try on 100 pair of jeans and not find one pair that fits right. Isn't that true?
Exactly.
It's so hard to find jeans that fit properly.
Exactly. First of all, I want Nicole, welcome to Global Chic. And I say, keep the pants from the quarantine.
Hear that?
Your
Iman says, keep the pants. No, didn't she look amazing? I know, she looks incredible.
She looks amazing. But you're right. When you go to the store, two of the most difficult and heartbreaking and self-esteem to the ground is bathing suits and denim.
Exactly.
In the store.
Exactly.
Yeah, it is like you can never find something that fits your body. So, you know, at the end of the day, that's what you want, something that will, whether you are slim or whether you have curves like Nicole, it really comports to your body. That is what is why it looks like it's custom made on Nicole. Right?
Yes.
That's what it is. There is no gapping. I mean, that one thing for as a black woman that I've had issues with a lot of the denim and a lot of the pants
sure.
is that exactly. We have a smaller waist and usually we're more ample around the hips and our behind. But so there's always a gap. And I hated that
right.
I had to take all the time to tailors to have it fixed. So this is what this does. Whether you have ample body, whether you're hourglass figure, whether you are a tomboy figure, it doesn't matter. It will comfort
yes.
to your own body that it looks custom made.
Yes, you are absolutely right. Because really, when we were backstage, Nicole and I were both talking about the fit, because I have, you know, obviously not those gorgeous curves like she does, but the truth is, I still get a perfect fit with this. And you saw, she's a tiny waist, and she's, you know, got a beautiful, you know, curvy derriere, and they fit her like they were tailor made for her. It almost looks like she brought a sample home, took it to a tailor and had them designed to fit her body. I mean, like, come on
exactly.
back in here, Nicole, because it is true. I mean, she really, those pants look like they were tailor-made for, and then I feel the same way about mine, right? They fit me perfectly, right? I mean, they just, they're fabulous. So I think that's what's fun about it. But really, when you walked into my green room and I was like, holy, they fit her like a glove.
Yeah, yeah.
It's fantastic. We'll show again.
Because
it's fun to see that. I mean, we're not just saying it. It really is very real. I mean, look at the fit on these,
yeah,
on you.
Yeah, and I think that's a true test, too, for denim, is if you can tuck in your shirt and it still look flattering. And I really appreciate that Iman has that 360 slimming panel. Look, if you have lumps and bumps, it's going to look good. Even if you don't, my grandma has always told me, girl, you need something just to smooth it out, which it does. It gives it just a smooth look, even if you're blessed and you don't have lumps and bumps. So, but I mean, the gapping is really the big thing with me because, I mean, you can see the quarantine has really emphasized my lower half. But, you know, it is what it is. And so it was nice to put on denim and not feel self-conscious, not lose that confidence. It's so soft. It still has a little bit of give and a little bit of tug, so it stretches just a bit in the right directions. And I just can't appreciate these jeans enough, Iman. Colleen's right. There's so many times I've walked in, I put on jeans, and I'm like, nope, 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 nope. You'll put these on, and you'll be like, oh, Okay. Okay, I feel good about myself. So I love it. And the colors are awesome. I love black, I love denim, but I wanted to do the evergreen, you know, just to spice it up and change it.
You look so cute. You really do. It's really fun because, you know, that's the thing is that we're all different sizes, we're all different ages, right? We all are different from different walks of life, and yet we all want to look great and feel beautiful and feel comfortable and confident in our clothing. And jeans in particular, it'll make or break your day, right? You go try on your old pair of jeans, they don't fit anymore. You go to a store, try on, you order something, it doesn't fit. It's very depressing. It's a bummer, right? I mean, really, it can really wreck your mood. And this is a mood builder. These are a mood booster when you put them on.
Exactly. I always say, don't underestimate the perfect pair of denim because it can make a bad day a good day, right?
Exactly,
as you said, it boosts your self-esteem when it really comports and fits perfectly to your body.
Yeah.
So you are not at war with your body thinking that the denim is great, but you are not.
Exactly.
This is to make you look as good as you are.
So let's talk through the colors, Iman. This is, I am in love with your blue denims. You did a dark wash, you did that chambray wash, and then you did a really nice medium wash. And they all look very classy. I would say these look a little more vintagey. I like the double button in the front. I think it just gives it extra support, but also it's just a really lovely design detail.
Absolutely. And also what it works for is the band is a little bit bigger, right?
Yes.
So it needs the double button.
Yeah,
but
I love that.
The band is bigger and also the band stretches is that you'll never get a muffin top with this.
Exactly. Ever. You just don't. I mean, even if other jeans give you one, these do not give you a muffin top. It's the most wonderful feeling in the world. So I'm being told by Pat, the producer, so all the denim colors are flying. So if you want, and the black. So these are the four top choices. I'm in black. Then we have the beautiful mid-tone denim, the chambray denim, and the dark indigo denim colors. So if you want any of the blues, get them while we have your size. Remember, you're choosing if you want skinnier boot cut, you're choosing the length you need, petite, average, tall, and then you pick your color and you pick your size. We are saying true to size, unless you're at the very high end of the size. If you put on a couple extra pounds, you may want to go up a size. Otherwise, stay right where you normally are, and you will be good to go. The girls are all in their true size. There's Carol over there. She's wearing the 4, and she is always a 4T, and they fit her beautifully. So whether you do, that's the boot cut. I like, Iman, the boot cut isn't an over-exaggerated boot, is it?
And no, it's not. But what I really want to show you is what I'm talking about, how it looks custom-made. Between Nicole and Carol, obviously for COVID, they can't stand next to each other. But they have completely two different bodies. Right. But look how good it looks on everybody.
Exactly.
Right?
No, you are absolutely right. Carol is very slim. They fit her perfectly and beautifully. And then Nicole has gorgeous curves. They fit her perfectly and beautifully. It's really tricky. It's tough to design a jean that can please everybody. It's hard to be all things to all people. But this one really delivers. Look at how great that looks. Nicole, you have to get these like in every color.
I'm gonna be so upset. I'm sorry, babe. I have to do it. But it's true. When you find a good jean that is this soft, that has a little bit of stretch that you can really bend in, you commit to it. And I know there's a lot of women out there, the reviews calling, they're like, oh, I've picked up several. Because it's true. It's hard to find a brand that fits so many different bodies. I mean, Iman just knocked it out of the park. That back gap, that is a huge thing with me. That's a make or break deal for me. So to not have that and be able to sit down and not have to worry about revealing anything that I don't want to, I mean, come on.
You are absolutely right. That is so hard because if you are curvy, if you have an hourglass, like Nicole, for example, you're trying to fit your hip, right? You have to buy something that's fit the hip, but then the waist is too loose. Or you want something that fits your tiny waist, but then the hips are too... I mean, it's so hard to get that to fit right. And then there you have Carol, who's very slender, sleek, slender, and they fit her perfectly. So you guys, it's all about the color. There's Carol's stats, by the way. I love that cocoa color. Do you have a favorite color in this grouping, Iman, of all the pretty colors you brought us today?
Yeah, funny enough, is the colors. The brown, the chocolate brown is my favorite. The green, the evergreen, and the burnt orange.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, those are three, because what I feel like that I can wear it now, and then I can wear it with the fall colors and all that, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, the burnt orange is gorgeous. Look at that.
Because I am the designer, I have so many of my jeans.
Of course you do, but look at that cocoa. You're right, the brown is such a warm, beautiful cocoa brown. We love that. And then the purple magic, it's like a gorgeous, vibrant, violety purple. It's a warm purple. And then also, there is that evergreen. What a great color. Beautiful saturation of color here. By the way, my bomber jacket works back to these. We have a bomber jacket in this beautiful color. We'll be showing you a little bit later on. So stick around, because we have some lovely coordinating pieces. The jacket that Nicole's wearing, that's a convertible jacket. That matches back to all of these as well. So we'll be talking about that in just a little while. But I hope you get your jean today. I do like the boot cut, to me, is just right. Sometimes they're too bell-bottomy, right? I really like this, the cut of that boot cut. I think it's just perfect.
Absolutely, and it just fits everybody's lifestyle. You know, not everybody wants to wear a bell-bottomer, and because if when you're young, that's when you really kind of rock that 70s look, you know, of right. The bell-bottom. But this is universal. It looks good on everybody, and it looks good on whatever lifestyle you live.
Exactly. And that's the other thing, too. If you go to buy a normal jean, not only, you know, it's so hard to, again, check every box here. You get to pick your inseam. If you're petite, if you're under 5'4", we have you covered. If you're average, we have you covered. If you're tall, and I like that the tall that you bring us is tall. It's a 33-inch inseam. So it's really nice and long and lean. So if you are a tall girl, if you have long legs, if you like to wear a high heel, Iman thought of you, because more often than not, even in a tall, we don't go all the way to a 33-inch inseam. So I love that. I'm in the average today. I'm not wearing quite as high of a heel. If my heel were higher, I could have worn the talls, but I love it. I mean, so that's it. Some of you might want to get these in two different inseams. Why not, right?
Oh, absolutely. You know, and get it into, like, for example, if you're the girl who loves a chambray, get it in two. You know, you'll always have. And then don't forget, the skinny, it is going to be the savior in fall, because, you know, I personally don't wear any leggings in the fall, because, you know, you need a little bit, living in the East Coast, it gets cold. So you need a denim that really fits and feels, looks like a legging, but it's comfortable, and it is more dressier than a legging. So you can put, if you're young, you can put boots over the knee boots. Yeah. That skinny will work for you. Booties, that will work for you. You know, chunky boots, it will work for you. High heel sneakers, it will work for you.
You're right, any kind of shoe. I mean, you can see the girls are wearing sandals. I threw it on with a boot, but that's what's fun. It doesn't matter what season you're in. This will work for you, reminding everybody what you can't see. One of the reasons everybody looks amazing. I mean, all of our girls, Annette is normally a size 12, 14. She's in her size, her perfect size, it fits great. You can see Nicole is in the size 8. They look incredible. And then Carol's in the 4. So we have three different sizes here, three different body types. Everybody looks incredible. What you can't see is this. Let's talk about this mesh panel that you've built in here, because this is just, it's like a gift. It holds you in, it smooths you down. It's not overly tight. It doesn't make you feel like you're wearing slimwear, but it just gives you added support and smoothness, right, Iman?
Exactly. It's an oxymoron to put something that is too constricting in a garment like denim that's just supposed to be casual and relaxing.
Right.
So that's what I've learned from my tailor. That's what he would do to all my pants, not only denim. To all of the pants.
Wow.
And the reason that he told me that it's the mesh should be not as low in the back, right?
Yeah.
Is because you don't want to flatten your behind.
Right.
You want the curve.
Right.
But you want to get rid of, if you have any weight around that area, it just moves. Also, when you tuck, like Nicole has it, when you tuck up your shirts or blouses or t-shirts, all that will smoothen out for you.
It does. That's it.
So
you're right.
That's what's so great about it.
It is.
I didn't want anything constricting, because the whole idea is to be comfortable.
Of course. Of course. Yes. But it's nice, because a lot of times there's certain jeans you put them on, they're doing us no favors, right? They don't give you any support. They don't do any slimming. And they just make us look just bloop. You put this on, it's like, okay. You know, you just feel sleek and you feel slim and you feel cute, but you're comfortable. I mean, I would wear this, seriously, you know, when you get home a lot of times, you want to get out of your jeans and put something else on that's more comfortable. This is the opposite. Even when you're not going anywhere, you'll want to wear these just around the house just because they just feel so great on the body.
Yes, I mean, like on Friday, when during the day while I was working here and being on Zooms and all that.
Right.
So I had my denim, and literally all day I was lying on the sofa waiting from one Zoom to the other. And all I had, because I wanted comfort, I just had my poncho over it.
Perfect.
Blue on blue. Beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Yeah, exactly. As comfortable. So when you're sheltering at home, it doesn't need you to, it doesn't mean that you have to wear pajamas all the time.
Exactly.
If you can get something as comfortable as pajamas, right?
You are absolutely right.
I walk my dog in this, come back, put a top on, put a, you know, get into a Zoom, wear this all day. Come dinner, I'm outside cooking, you know, in my deck and all that. I'm still wearing the same denim I wore at 7 a.m.
Exactly. That is the ticket, girls. You will live in these. They're beautiful. They're comfortable. They're incredibly flattering. $10 bill, we send you a pair on FlexPay. One $10 bill, you can try them on for yourself. Pick the color, pick the style, skinny or bootcut, get one of each. If you'd like to, pick the length you need, petite, average, tall, and they're on the way home for you. I hope you don't miss them. We are so busy. Thank you for your patience. Please use express ordering. That's the quickest way to get in. We are just warming up. We're actually on Facebook Live for this whole show, and we're gonna ask our ladies if they have any questions for you. We're gonna call it Ask Iman. So we're gonna see if we have any questions or comments we can share with you all throughout the show, because everybody loves Iman, and everybody wants to know, okay, I'm having what you're having, because nobody but you, I don't know a single woman who looks more beautiful every single year. We don't know how you, we want all your beauty secrets. We know we get your fashion secrets today. We want your beauty secrets too. So Nicole, you're keeping an eye on that for us, right?
Oh, I'm definitely keeping an eye on this. Look, if you're not on Facebook, jump on Facebook. I want to give a shout out to those